up, Luffy. Up. We'll be right back.
Imagine owning something so unusual it'll give your friends chills.
You may bless crawl.
Imagine a world where Halloween lasts forever.
I am the Pumpkin King.
It's a video so unique you'll see something new every time you watch it.
Surprised, aren't you?
Imagine bringing home something totally cool.
Fantastic.
Imagine what your parents will think. Now you can own Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas, rated PG.
It's Jenny Gymnast.
Remember what we practiced?
Can she do it? Yes, she can. She's practiced the moves to please all her fans. Over and under, up and down.
Jenny Gymnast even flips around.
Can she do it?
Of course she can. She's doing a walkover.
That's her plan. Backward, forward, see her flip.
Wow, she even does a split. She won the medal.
Jenny Gymnast.
Jenny Gymnast doll moves by remote control. Comes with instruction booklet and audio cassette. Batteries not included.
Fetch, Lofi. Fetch. Now back to our show. We'll be right back.
Urkel's got Carl shooting off sparks.
They must have found a new bug zapper.
And the big guy's serious about nixing this nerd.
Don't you ever come back!
Now their grudge match has moved to national TV. And Urkel's determined to impress his love.
Lord, give me the strength to win for my woman.
It looks like a fight to the finish. But will either one survive?
Yeah. Yeah.
Family Matters.
Tonight at 6 on Fox 25.
Ha ha! Hi! Dr. Dreadful here. And this is the Dr. Dreadful Drink Lab. Makes lots of gross things that taste great. Magic liquid and care for a putrid potion?
No! Tasty!
Here, have a squirmy worm. Now Dr. Dreadful's grossest goodies.
Monster wart! Excellent!
The Dr. Dreadful Drink Lab makes carbs of gross things again and again. Batteries not included. It's totally...
Look, Lofi. Look. Now back to our show. Eat, Lofi. Eat. We'll be right back.
What's hot?
What's not?
What's hot?
What's not?
What's hot?
Instant Quaker oatmeal.
What's not?
All these cold cereals.
What's hot?
You are steaming strong, powered up.
What's hot?
Living hot, playing hot. With this complete breakfast.
What's hot?
14 power-packed flavors.
What's hot?
What's not?
Hot!
Not. Instant Quaker oatmeal.
What's hot?
The dreaded beast versus the savage hunter. Aliens versus predator with awesome new predators. Clan leader attacks with whipping dreadlocks. And stalker glowing in the dark fires his spear. Suddenly flipping up his attack spikes the wild boar alien charges. And the ferocious mother alien in her monstrous hive traps Spike Tail, then covers him in ooze.
Ooze him!
Who will survive? Aliens versus predator. Queen hive playset comes with mother alien figure and ooze. Other figures sold separately.
This Saturday morning on Fox, it is I, the Tick.
When the chips are down.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. I'm a superhero.
No one can lick the Tick. Not so fast, naughty spawn. Incredible excitement is coming your way.
Hello.
Watch an all-new Tick this Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
Roll, Lofi. Roll. Now back to our show.
Hey, this is Jason, leader of the Power Rangers. Be here as we power up and protect the planet with our awesome new Thunderzords. Ready, Rangers?
Yeah!
Join the action on the all-new Mighty Morphin Power Rangers tomorrow, right here on Fox Kids.
That's wild.
Saturday morning on Fox.
It's Carmen!
And she's blasting off her all-new adventure.
What on earth is Carmen up to?
I can't tell you. It's top secret.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
The word on the crime net is...
This is big, 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 big.
How can you nab the world's greatest criminal?
You'll never catch me.
Watch the exciting all-new Where on Earth is Carmen Sandiego Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
opening night of Springfield's Musical Theater.
You're a dame and I'm a fella.
Stanley, stop or I'll tell Stella.
Will the critics be kind?
Are there any jive-talking robots in this play?
Don't ask stupid questions. Is there any frontal nudity?
The Simpsons.
Tonight at 7:30 on Fox 25.
Boring restaurants versus Chuck E. Cheese's. You can wait for the waitress or play cool games. Wait for their food or eat out pizza. You can wait
and wait and wait.
I should have said Chuck E. Cheese, please.
Yeah, remember Chuck E. Cheese, please. It's the restaurant where a kid can be a kid.
They call him the Wall. I mean, nothing gets by this guy. But Tony and I have a plan.
Now, fake to the left. Oh, way to go!
Winners practice hard and eat smart. Like this complete breakfast, including the sweet crunch of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
They're great!
You're so you're a tiger.
Let's do it!
So as you can do, the taste of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
Did you see that?
Brings out the tiger in you.
And you!
Crystal's pregnancy is a big pain in the neck.
I hope that baby has a gigantic head.
On the next Roseanne.
Tonight at 7 on Fox 25.
Now back to our show.
Yes!
This is only a test. And this is a commercial.
I gave a magic ice cream party for all.
The Magic Ice Cream Party. Squirt pretend ice cream with water and...
Looks like chocolate syrup.
Every pretend ice cream magically changes color with water.
Looks like strawberry syrup.
Baking my Magic Ice Cream Party's the coolest place to be.
Great party.
Magic Ice Cream Party sold with everything here. Color changes in 15 seconds.
Hey, now tell me, what's the commotion?
It's a hot party that rocks.
You've got to come see all the excitement.
Everything is happening.
Look out, Batman!
I see them, Robin.
The Joker, the Penguin, Catwoman. What are they up to now?
I don't know yet, but I'm gonna find out.
Don't miss the action on the all-new adventures of Batman and Robin, right after the new Extravaganza show, Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
You won't believe your eyes.
Get a lot of this.
Wear less makeup.
Buy less clothes.
Spin this toy talking. Forget less. Forget lots.
A sweet cherry raisins in Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Got a whole lot of sweet taste you want.
And they contain very little bounce.
Thank us two scoops for that.
Did you know that it's part of the complete breakfast?
Kellogg's Raisin Bran has got a whole lot of what you want.
I got one.
Oh, Dad.
They're not just fun, they're goofy. One of two Goof Troop postcards. One free on specially marked boxes of Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Patriot cheerleader Melissa Curto and many others share their personal stories to help kids build self-esteem. When I Was a Girl, Saturday at 4 on Fox 25.
I've got a craving for Kellogg's Fruit Loops. I love that fruit taste. I'll find who can Sam and make him take me to that yummy taste.
No, a fruit bat?
That's my name. Fruit's my game. Look into my eyes and take me to Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
Don't use your eyes.
What?
Use your nose to get that fruitful taste.
Give me those.
Well, just follow your nose.
He's taking me
to the berry, orange, lemon, cherry, and lime loops.
There they are.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops cereal with berry purple, a fruitful part of this complete breakfast.
Mmm, fruitfully delicious.
Yes, worth hanging around for.
Come share the excitement of Family Night as Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus celebrates 200 years of circus in America with special guest star Gunther Gable Williams in his only New England appearance. Now, you can save $4 on tickets to WFXT Fox 25 Kids Club and the Boston Herald Family Night, Wednesday, October 12th at 7:30, with coupons available in the Boston Herald. Look to the Herald for the biggest savings on the greatest show on earth, playing Boston Garden October 12th through 23rd.
We interrupt these messages for an important show. We'll be right back.
Hello?
Next, the new snap-together color-coded construction set.
Is that a hit?
You're at your mother's cousin's and feeling twice removed. Since Twix gives you chewy caramel twice, milk chocolate twice, and that cookie crunch twice, you get one great snack after another.
Do you have a craving for a show that's really kind of wacky? Yearning for some fun that's loony, kooky, zany, or slut-happy? Animaniacs are just the perfect thing to hit the spot. Join us, Fuzzy's Wacko, I am Yakko, and this is that. We escape on Saturdays and every weekday afternoon. We run amok along with other wild and crazy tunes. There's Pinky and the Brain, Slappy and Chicken Boo, Buttons, Mindy, Bobby, Pesto, Rita, Run to name a few. We'll surprise you, tantalize you, mesmerize you. Come join in up on, you're really gonna have a blast. The secret spirit of us crazy animaniacs coming up next on Fox Kids.
Was that fun or what?
What?
Now back to our show.
Next time on Power Rangers, as Kimberly tries her hand at songwriting, Zed decides to create a rock and roll nightmare.
Just set now.
Follow your ears.
He calls forth Guitardo, a super cicada with a hypnotic sound.
Oh, it's showtime. Succumb to me, your thoughts are mine. Feel my music, feel your mind.
Can the Rangers mellow down Guitardo's melody and bring him down? Find out next time on the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Howie! Howie! Where are you?
Hey, Bobby, Bobby, I'm right here. What's wrong?
We're lost!
We're not lost. We're right here on Fox Kids.
Really?
I guarantee it.
But when are we on now?
Every single weekday.
Wow! That's even more than ever before.
Join us on Bobby's World.
Every weekday here on Fox Kids. Right?
Right!
For a special treat, watch carefully,
Fox.
We'll be right back. Oh, my.
The city is frozen in fear, and Mr. Freeze aims to chill Batman next, but not antifreeze Batman. Mr. Freeze and his ice sapper are out of control, but Batman's ready.
Freeze, Batman!
Take this, Hotshot! Ah!
Only Batman's ice hammer vehicle is tough enough to drill through this ice storm.
Chill out, Mr. Freeze.
Now the best is hotter than ever. Batman. Vehicle and figures each sold separately.
Yesterday morning, Mrs. Block sees me eating Kellogg's Frosted Mini-Wheats, and now the whole neighborhood thinks I'm...
Such a bright boy, don't you know? He keeps his eye on nutrition. He
loves his choice frosting. We're talking serious taste here, crammed with...
whole grain wheat, you betcha. He must be thinking...
She ought to beam back up to the mothership.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini-Wheats cereal is part of this complete breakfast. Tastes so good, who cares about anything else?
Why can't more kids be like him?
It's coming, the new radio-controlled Python. With lightning speed, it powers over everything. Python takes on the toughest challenges. With new rechargeable 6-speed jet turbo power, it delivers awesome speed and a radio-controlled surprise that they'll never expect. The new 6-speed jet turbo Python from Tyco. Battery pack required, sold separately.
Now we're back on to our show.
We'll be right back.
Triple Wheels, the only radio-controlled car with a killer combination of 6-speed jet turbo speed and a triple-wheel design that's almost unstoppable. Tear up the road 3 different ways. Race flat out, upside down, or even go vertical. Change direction with high-speed flip-overs. Break into vertical cyclone spins. Three-sided action that leaves the competition in the dust. Rechargeable 6-speed jet turbo speed. New Triple Wheels from Tyco. Battery pack required. Sold separately.
I want to get better and be good at karate.
I would like to do karate like Tommy the Power Ranger.
All right, let's do it!
It's not what you think it is. It's not just punches and kicks and stuff. It's really more mental than physical.
I have learned more about respect and discipline by doing karate. Ah!
It's hard work, but it'll pay off and you'll like it.
Homer's half-brother is back, and he's got a plan to get on his feet.
How would you like to give a broken man a second chance?
Nah.
Danny DeVito guest stars.
Every word you say just makes me want to punch you in the face.
Well, while you're a guest in my home, could you just kick me in the butt?
The Simpsons.
Tonight at 7:30 on Fox 25.
Yow, boy!
Back to our show. Now's a good time for these messages.
Attack back!
Where tanks become dinosaurs! Attack tank dinosaurs! First, they're tanks! The evil tank fires!
Attack back!
But the good tank fires back and transforms into a stegosaurus! But don't mess with the T-Rex!
Attack back!
The good, the bad, the gross! Attack back dinosaurs eat sold separately, only from Hot Wheels.
Honeycomb.
Three cheers for the honeycomb bunch.
Hooray!
For the taste and the shape that the bunch loves to munch. One for the taste, two for the shape, three for the crunch that the honeycomb makes. Hey, a box of honeycomb because the taste is in the shape.
Part of this complete breakfast.
So what's new from Honeycomb? Honey Bucks. And they're inside these specially marked boxes.
You can use them to get $3 off a Koosh paddle ball set.
And $1.50 off a Koosh Vortex Howler.
Hey, it's my Koosh. Koosh. Honey Bucks coupons. It's like extra cash in your pocket.
This Saturday morning on Fox.
What's going on?
Your favorite new superhero is on the move.
Hey, it's the Tick.
The Tick is coming at you 1 hour earlier.
Some people are destined for greater things.
It's action. It's adventure. It's
fun and educational.
This is the show you've got to see.
You can't miss it.
Watch an all-new Tick.
Do you suck blood?
I suck blood all the time.
At his new time right before the X-Men this Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
I'll show it back on.
It's a couch potato's dream come true. Tonight at 7:30, Homer wins $2,000 and comes this close to buying a new sofa until a mystery man shows up with an IOU. Uh-oh. On The Simpsons. But first, it's Fox 25's Urkel Power Hour. Next.